The Tulsa Air and Space Museum is celebrating the 50th anniversary of the Apollo mission with a brand new exhibit about the moon landing. The exhibit will run for 6 months and feature one-of-a-kind displays like a full-scale replica of the Apollo command module, all donated by NASA. Mayor G.T. Bynum will also be there planting the ceremonial lunar flag, and it all kicks off this afternoon at 2 o'clock.